With the second pick in the 2007 NBA draft, the Seattle Supersonics select Kevin Durant.
So that they could die.